Let's say in the pattern, those two stitches are going to be twisted.
Once we approach them, what we're going to do, we're going to insert the right needle just behind as if to knit through the back loop, and that's what we're going to do. Pull the stitch nicely, then insert the right needle into the first and knit. That's it. I hope you can see it.